Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to change the default browser on macOS. Click Apple icon, System Preferences. Click General. Change any browser under default web browser. Now default web browser changed to Firefox. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.